A local mom who spent almost a year overseas returns home, and News 5's Karen Johnson was at the Fairfield school today as the Navy nurse surprised her son.
This Navy mom hasn't seen her 10-year-old son in 9 months, but she's about to give him a surprise of a lifetime.
I said, I don't care, I just want to see Andrew.
Heather Wycott anxiously waits for the school bell to ring.
It's been 9 months, I'm trying not to cry.
This Navy nurse said goodbye to her son Andrew in June when she left for Afghanistan. At the same time, Andrew and his dad moved to Fairfield.
The move was tough. It's a brand new school to him. It's a large school. It's, you know, just new environment. And then on top of it, his mom is gone.
And Andrew, who thought cameras were at Fairfield Intermediate School today to do a story on school lunches, didn't think he'd get to see his mom until next month. He had no idea what this moment was about to bring. Classmates cheered as Heather walked into the cafeteria. Simply out of respect, she was in uniform. They had no idea she was Andrew's mother until mom and son's eyes locked.
Just kind of look in his eyes. I mean, he loves his mama. This surprise is, yeah, I mean, it's better than 10 Christmases combined.
I missed you so much.
I missed you too.
Only one word can describe Andrew's smile.
It's priceless.
And another surprise, Heather just told Andrew, he doesn't have to go back to class. They're going to get this weekend started early. In Fairfield, Karen Johnson, News 5.